I don't really get how people can feed so horrifically in a video game made for children in China.
I don't understand how
this game is harder than being alive.
I'm going to exist and not feed bot lane, and that is going to be how we win this game. I'm going to exist and not feed bot lane. It's very stupid of me to even think that I should be up with this guy. He's just pinging me to die. I'm gonna ignore the fact that this guy is my AD carry and just play my own game. I'm not gonna get killed again. That's not a free kill, I don't know what is. I feel like I have more damage than my AD carry. I think this game was won, but now it's really, really bad. We still have big players, Kassadin, Kali, Vayne, if it scales, if it gets anywhere. And if they start this, they're getting an E and an R, which on Baron will f***ing murder them. Janna's topside, we should be murdering this thing. Vayne seems to just always miss position. Do the Baron. Gax might have TP though. And nah, leave. This is a.
Just watch.
Round two. I don't want to die though. I've died once, one too many times, lol. I mean, we should probably. What was my ult doing? Oh my god, lol. You know what's interesting? Is I could go Seraph's Embrace right now. Seraph's Embrace would heal me for dealing damage. And I'm always dealing damage, I will always be healing. I think I just drop the R and force them to move. Although, we had no wave rip, oops.
You stupid!
Support gap! Okay, see, all we had to do was not die and the game was won. I did the third most damage in the game, just for existing. So here's the interesting question. Is my AD carry going to commit suicide on repeat and then blame me, or is she going to mash Q from full distance and safely farm and then we outscale them? That's the question. Not interested in fighting you, bro.
Here comes an ass.
I'm not interested. Big shocker that my AD carry is dying. It's a very easy lane. Mm-hmm. You just Q. She's getting dangerously desperate for no reason. Just stop. Have patience. That's how you win the game. A different Kassadin. This Kassadin is far worse than the one we just played with. Looks like a mid-jungle gap, pretty hard. I guess we'll see how this works out. I need to get Imperial Mandate, and we're a problem.
Mandate.
Man. We've got Mandate. We
really mandate. Date man.
Although this might be worth, because I can maybe get Mandate if I can farm a minion.
I am not in danger. I am the devil.
Yeah, I've got Mandate, but I need to back or something. No way. Why is Kassadin not going over the wall? Why is he not going... Now that we have Mandate, at least.
Mandate. Date man.
Come on over here. Come on over here.
That's the Mandate.
Kind of small.
200 damage off Mandate from like one thing. Holy sh**. Oh, I'm dead. It's very unfortunate. I've died too many times. One death a game on this seems good. Two deaths? Oh god.
No bueno.
I mean, Darius is coming in. Maybe he makes the difference here. Oh yeah, he's gonna make the difference. All the difference.
Noxo!
Welcome to the slam, pussy. Good shit. If I can permaslow everyone for Darius, and then also give him Imperial Mandate for 20% move speed, or 20 move speed and damage increase, that's the win con. Yeah, you might not want to give it to their jungle for free. Ah, they're gonna get it. Yep. Big shocker, guys. Big shocker. Everyone shocked. Wow. That's what we call getting fisted. First strike MF support actually sounds really, really good. You know what? If I do this again, I will go first strike MF. It sounds better than Comet. Comet is just placebo. It visually looks like it does something, but it doesn't do anything. Like, I would much rather go Bullet, because the way Bullet works is you have to deal damage first, and with APMF, or just MF in general, when you E them, you're always dealing damage first. Who the fuck can outplay this? Look at this. Look at this dog shit. Though I actually really like the idea, going Bullet MF over this. Good flash, you fuck. We should be doing Baron. I mean, there's no other option here but doing Baron, to be honest. I don't know why Shen didn't ult that Echo.
I have no wards. I mean, I can kind of zone maybe the jungle.
Oh, he's down here now. How do I win more games as support than mid lane? My mid lanes aren't even carrying the game. It's literally just me not dying. GG's. Alright, now we're trying. Let's do Bullet. Let's do Bullet MF. That actually sounds so much more fun.
Dude, just imagine the money you make from Bullet MF. Dude, that's fun.